before his parents' honeymoon, Timmy Failure drives from Oregon to Key West. Timmy Failure, from being lied to by his cousin to being abandoned by his own polar bear who fled to Cuba. Timmy's mom realizes that her former husband, which is Timmy Failure's dad, lives in Key West. So she arranges a meeting for him and his son to meet up.